guys, so this is part two of rating my fidgets. Here are all the fidgets that I didn't rate in that video, so let's rate them. Well, side note, I got this ASMR cube, and it's really fun, and you can go watch that video of me unboxing it. And it came with this little recorder, and I found out how to use it. So first, if you want to record something, you just press that circle button. And press the play button to stop it. And then it'll stay in here, and if you don't want that, you can delete it by pressing this button, and it's gone. And then we play it again, it's gone. Anyway, let's rate the fidgets.
Okay, so I think we're gonna rate my Poppet first.
Okay, so this Poppet isn't bad, but it is a little bit stiff and kind of hard to pop on the silent side. So I'm gonna rate it an 8 out of 10. Next, my circle Poppet. It's loud on both sides. It's a really good Poppet, so I'm gonna rate it a million out of 10. So I'm gonna rate my two DIY stress balls. You can watch my DIY fidgets video to learn how to make these. Also, I just use different beads on these. So this one's gonna be a 7 because it is a little bit deflated. And then this one's a 10 because I love the colors and it's really satisfying. Next, my fidget cube. I love this. I'm gonna rate it a 10. Next, my Simple Dimple. I got this at Learning Express and I love it. It's a 10 out of 10. I think I'm just gonna skip the explanations on these next three and just speed through them. Here we go. 7, 10, and another 10. Next, my two ASMR pods. 9.5 and 10. Next, my Dimple. It is a bit broken right there, but that's okay. Other than that, it's really amazing, so I'm gonna rate it a 10. Next, this DIY popper. I like it. 7. 6 pack of these, and I just like gave them to my friends slowly. And they are really fun, but I kind of grew off of it, so I'm gonna do a 3. So my two bike chains, they're both a 10. I love them. Next, we're gonna do my snapper, and I love the sound it makes, so I'm gonna do a 11 out of 10. I love it. Next, my ASMR cube. I love it so much. This is my favorite. And I love the face. It sort of looks like a face to me right there, so I'm gonna do an 11 out of 10. I love it so much. Also, shout out to my mom for buying me it. Next, my pink and bloom thingy cube. This is really good, so I'm gonna do another 10. Rubik's cube, 0. My magic cube, I love this. I'm gonna do a 10 out of 10. Next, this Rubik's cube, it's really easy to turn, so I'm gonna do a 7 out of 10. Fidget pad, and I love this, so 10 out of 10. Bye!